This is Max. He likes playing video games. He spends a lot of time playing games every day. He is going to have an exam next week. Max's mother said, "Study, Max. You have an exam next week." He wants to play games. He gets a bad mark. He is very sad. His mother said, "Max, don't be sad. Study harder next time." He listens and smiles. He studies hard. "I will try my best, Mom." "Sorry," Max said. His mother hugs him. "I love you, Mom," he said.